In some other time and place, what happened could be life-changing. But there is no time but present, and no place but the Metro for us. And we must do everything we can to save it. I have to hurry and catch up with the Dark One. Anna has to tell her father of what Korbut and Moskvin are doing. Anything else is a luxury we can't afford right now.
We've got outgoing! Open up!
Soon, the leaders of Hansa, Redline, and Reich will meet in Polis, hoping to reach a peaceful settlement on D6. But I know the nature of man all too well, Anna. War is as certain as the fall of night, unless a miracle happens.
Come through!
Well, we won't catch the train with the Dark One moving along the tunnel. But there is another way. We're leaving the station. Here's our pass.
All right. Are you going to Polis?
No. Open the Interline tunnel for me.
But the Interline is a dead end, and very dangerous.
A dead end?
No way. That's our road to Polis. Open up. Let's go, Artyom.
And we've got no spares.
Careful with the generators!
As you see, it's no dead end. That's just what the Hansa authorities claim to discourage people from entering these passages. An unprepared man could easily lose his way here. Or even become lost within himself. But as long as you're with me, there is no danger. Most people believe Metro to be just tunnels and stations, a lifeless and soulless conglomerate created by human hands alone. There's a special place in the Metro. The few people who come upon it never return. I call it the River of Fate, because it can change your destiny, wash away the silt of the past, and offer the chance for a different future. Remember, we must find the Dark One. It is the only thing we are to ask of the leader. The Metro is a living, breathing thing, with a heartbeat, a soul, and a mind. It's an abandoned place. That?
Get back.
Just some monsters, nothing else. Let's go. All right. There's something behind these cobwebs. Intriguing. Is that a sign? The grate is rusted and poorly attached. Give me a hand here, Artyom.
One, two... Ah!
Continue burning it, Artyom. Look, water. We're almost there. Pretty close. Darkness envelops us. We must not get lost in it. Do not rush now, and don't be surprised by anything. It is a strange place. You can pick it up. I think it's for you. stay here for long. This is it. The River of Fate. Not so impressive, perhaps, on the surface. We have to enter the water. Enter the water and imagine what you would change in your fate. Think of the Dark One.
Further! Go further! Don't be afraid. You're meant to be here, Angel. Think of the Dark One, and the river will bring you to him.
Scenery? It's the tower. And down there is the city of the Dark Ones. It's the moment you watch the distance. Look, that's her. The river will cleanse you, forgive your sins. You can change your fate. You can do it. Choose your destiny and be free. Ashes and dust. Look, there he is. The Dark One. After him. Faster! Nobody. A dead end. Is this where you almost caught him? You must try again, Artyom. The Dark One. He's still at that freak show on the train. The river almost got me this time. Oh, it's working. We're back in the desert of the Leo. When we got out of the river, the Dark One was very close. He can't have gotten too far ahead.
High alert! I repeat, high alert! Red Saboteur sighting confirmed. Your position might be attacked.
Too late.
Evac train is considered our primary target. High alert!
But the train's got to be nearby.
Save us all!
I never believed him, and that is no surprise. But Khan's words were true. This strange river took me to the past. The moment where I sent out the signal and destroyed all the Dark Ones. And then it dropped me off at the place where I can find the last survivor of that race. A helpless and harmless child. Khan called him the Last Angel.
The train's somewhere around here. I have this feeling. You hear that? That's the train!
Мам? Мама? Мама?
Артём, darling, you're so big now.
Мам, I'm scared.
Don't be afraid. There is nothing to be afraid of now.
Don't leave, Mom. I'm all alone now.
You're not alone. You're the first.
We remembered you and were waiting. We could remember all the thoughts of our race. And you killed everyone. And now I'm alone.
I could not kill him. And while I am alive and my heart is beating, I will protect him. Khan says we'll be able to use him to stop the war. Yes, he can make miracles happen, but I don't want to use him. His war was over when I targeted the missiles at his home, his family.
Clothes. I want to. like you.
Whatever my intentions concerning him might be, the little Dark One just does not seem to care. He keeps following me, as if I never was going after him. As if we were tied together by fate.
Time we go. You do not see them? You cannot see? Red. Dangerous.
Thank you.
means red, strong.
Thank you.
Sometimes I see a door. Somebody calls for you from there. Why?
We are coming to Polis. Together. Come what may. The little one did not want to leave. Something is holding him. I don't yet get what. Nevertheless, I'm glad it is, because he is helpful.
Somebody there. Hard to see from here. People. Afraid of being attacked. But not evil.
Where's your identification? I'm not fucking around!
Shit. It's all right, people. Stand down. He's a Polis Ranger. Going down to ring? Well, hurry up then. They're all jumpy. Didn't even want to let us through. We're going to rest here for a while. You can do some trading if you want.
Great weather, isn't it, Polis Ranger?
Come back soon! Buy this one, it won't fail you! That's a great weapon, suits you perfectly! Look at the state of this beauty, not a scratch! Buy this one, it won't fail you. Well, see you. Come here, Ranger. You do understand I'm not unpacking all of my stuff. Just the best.
People ahead, waiting for us, eager
to
kill.
Use the forces team and check all hands. Manhole vents and spider holes. Learn every inch of this place, like the back of your hand.
Yes, Commander Lieutenant.
Move out then. Nothing here either. Clear. Nobody here. The enemy sighted! Where? He disappeared! Look for him! We'll fail the mission if we don't find him! That's a spec ops guy for sure. Knows how to hide. Stay sharp.
Who's there?
I saw you have these. Good? Now I know what for. I'll bring more. They're here. I help. Not always enough strength alone.
Kulainen, stay sneaking and follow the path. We might still catch up with the caravan. Klimitsky, stay here.
Yes, Conrad, Lieutenant!
Yes, sir!
One of our ship bodies! What the hell are you doing out in the open? Hide your ass now!
Yes, sir!
Do I have to guide you ladies by the fucking hand? Tell me your orders!
We're to infiltrate the depot and
low of us. Very red. Very eager to kill.
Let's move out. Nice and slow. What's up?
Where?
You? Not the side. Move on. Stay cool here. What the hell?
Thank you.
them again. Black and red. They fear and still want to kill you.
Everything all right here?
Of course. Nothing ever happens in D6. Makes you wonder why we have to stand guard.
Looks like something important. All right, position taken.
Perfect, Lesnitsky. Now it is your turn, Comrade Morozov. We must field test this virus that we have obtained at such risk. I think you had some associates suitable for the task?
Yes, Czeslaw Andreevich, out of Venice. His bandits think I'm one of them, and if we pay them...
Spare me the details. I just need results. Is your task clear, Comrade Lesnitsky?
Yes, Comrade General.
You killed one of ours. You killed a ranger. Did you think we'd just let you go?
We'll see about that. I have a trump card. You.
See to it then. And you will have to handle Red Square, Pavel. It's the most critical part, and there's no one else I can trust with it. Do not let me down.
I won't, Comrade General.
Interesting. But I'm too tired. Need to stop. He is very bad. But you are right. Killing is worse.
Attention all stoppers in the city center. Due to hostility, the red line is closed. I repeat, the red line is closed to all traffic. Use the red square entrance
. He who sows the wind shall reap the storm. The Dark One opened up Lesnitsky's thoughts to me. I know all their plans. I know Pavel is going to be at the Red Square. And that's where I have to face him. Before going to Polis. A peace conference is being held there. Laughable. The war has already started. It won't stop while there's a person alive in Metro. All trying to stop it could just as well try and stop a tornado with their bare hands. But I still have to try. I have to reach Polis to denounce the liars and face the storm.
Shadows here. Many. Don't see me. Don't hear. Alive and dead at once. Very strange. I feel bad down there, you up here. This will help. Yes. There's a winged one. Watch out. He does not understand that he's dead. He's still waiting for his mother. But she is not coming. Mine neither. Because you people killed them all.
I know only one way into Polis from here, through the Red Square. The Order keeps an outpost in the St. Basil's Cathedral. I'll get in touch with our men and tell them all I know. And my goal would be just a step away from there. It will all be over soon.
There's danger here. Not like before. I feel it. And we'll be with you. We'll tell you what to do.
Thank you.
Guardian?
Opa! One more! Put your weapon on the ground and hands behind your head! I will be doing this, Artyom! Well, your luck had to run out someday. You can disregard the order by the weapon, okay? Comrade, we have special orders directly from Comrade Korbut concerning this very ranger. We are to eliminate him. Fire! Fire at will!
Don't stand. I will help. No more. Too tired.
Attack! Eliminate him, Suga! Carry out the order, Blin! Chance. You know you could have stayed at the red line. We would have taken you in.
We just head to escape, right? And then come right here. You lose your fucking head sometimes, if you want.
Or what? Maybe you thought Corbett forgot all about you? Not on your lifetime, D'Artagnan. And neither did I.
You didn't like it our way. Didn't want to join us, huh? You'll just have to buy the fucking dust here. You decided to show up? You got balls, huh? That's for sure. Come on, Ranger, kill a name like you always do it, huh? Or you're a chicken? You're chicken or what? So, Artyomushka. You chicken out? Huh? No, of course, it's not like burning helpless mutants, I know.
You anymore, but I can still put a hole through your head if I see it. Don't you worry.
He isn't red. No anger. Just sadness. I don't understand.
Oh, a knife, huh? That's my boy. That's my boy. Давай, давай. No remorse. No reproach, давай! The fuck is this? You're letting the beast loose on me? Huh? Oh, you are some hero, huh?
The test at Oktyabrskaya was successful. The virus kills fast and goes inert fast. If we can get enough of it, clearing out the whole metro is possible. But we must capture D6 first. Thus, Comrade Morozov, you have only one chance to pull this off. The Order has good fighters, but there are too few of them to cover all the entry points. Our scouts have located a poorly defended entrance through Kremlin. While Miller's at the peace conference in Polis, he will be unable to command his men. That's when we strike. Yes, a week longer, and then comes the dawn of a new age.
Artyom, what's up with you? Hey, my friend! Artyom!
Decide. You go? You help? Decide. He can't stay for you.
Artyom! Artyom, please! Artyom, don't leave!
Thank you. I'll remember this.
We have to make it to Polis in time for the peace conference. There isn't going to be any peace. Just war. The last war. Now I know the answers to all the questions. Pavel's head proved to be a real treasury of Korbut's sinister plans.
Something strange here. Wait. I have to see.
She's protecting her children. Watch out!
You're in one piece.
And you brought a friend.
Wait, is this?
Artyom, this kid shouldn't be out there without a gas mask.
What the fuck?
Ah, so it is, so it is. A child of the surface, a dark one.
No!
Don't shoot him, Miller.
Then get it away from me. No mask. I should have known.
This one's green, but that one's yellow. Tell him I'm not a danger.
It seems he is adapting well. Yes, that will keep him alive. May I talk to him, Artyom? Colonel Miller, put your fear aside. This child is the future. You need only take its hand.
My hands are full enough. I doubt this creature can help us. You too. You go on without me, for I give in to better judgment and rid the Earth of it.
How is this? I can understand his thoughts. And I can hear yours, Artyom. Can you hear anyone's thought just by touching them?
With Artyom, it's different. We can talk from afar. He was adopted long ago.
Do you see, Artyom? The Dark Ones changed you so that they could understand us.
What's behind that door? Did you hear? They call you. I can hear. Open this.
Wait. That looks like one of the sealed doors in D6. Yes, at the exhibition. It's a strong lock, too. We've yet to break it. What's there?
My people. They're inside. Sleeping.
Incredible. Look at this. They're hibernating. He is not alone.
I must wake them up. It's time for them to leave.
We are all going there now. We'll open the door if we can.
There's death nearby, all around. But I must wake them or be alone forever.
Now listen. Help us and we'll help you.
I will. What needs to be done? I must wake them.
We'll have to improvise.
Hey! Wake up, you bastards!
Colonel, can you open the gate where the Gardens Line ends at D6? Do you have the code?
I have all the codes for D6, but I can't promise a thing.
You'll have to. He will help us in police if you do.
Take him along then, and brief me on the way. If I'm convinced that he'll help us, I'll open your door. Follow me.
He is not alone. He's not the last. I understand his excitement and his wish to immediately meet the others, to free them and wake them up. But he has agreed to wait a bit longer. First, he's going to try and help us. If we make it to the conference, the Dark One will be able to open up the thoughts of most people.
Artyom, we already knew of Oktoberska from Khan. And we did confront Moskvin on this, yet he didn't even try to disprove it. He told them by sheer luck their chemical defense squad was exercising nearby. And thus, despite some sacrifice, they were able to nip this starting epidemic in its bud. Otherwise, it would have engulfed the whole Osmir. What can you say to that? Even I would have done the same. But Colonel, it was Lesnitsky, their agent who stole a virus container from D6 right before the outbreak. So what? There's not a single living witness besides Artyom. Who'd believe the order? We have the D6 now. What if it was us who released the virus?
But the Reds tried to break through into Hans's territory. We could make Moskvin.
What can we do? We are not an army. We've less than 100 fighters. Yes, Moskvin did gear up for war. But after Polis suggested that we share the wealth inside D6, he might actually agree to peace. And we must do everything to have that agreement signed.
Moskvin, what difference does he make? He's just a puppet in Corbett's hands. And while he's talking, Corbett's forces are encircling you. You'll seal this peace agreement with your blood.
What? You got a better idea? You brought this ape here.
Open
what
airlock.
Now? Yes, we're done with this. Let's go to the council hall. Follow me.
Permission to report, Colonel.
Denied. Urgent dispatch to D6 Security Force Commander. Go to highest alert. Instruct Korneyev to proceed with... Well, he knows what to do. Please let this work out.
Here's where we also consider.
Get ready, Arthur. Stay close to the little one.
Hurrah, comrades! Let there be peace in the name of our children!
You are a liar! Carl, are you out of your mind? I know what I'm doing. Just believe in me. Just this one time.
Who are you? Guards, take this man away.
Ranger, stand down.
Artyom, little one, it's your turn.
Comrade Moscovin, you must support me on this. Or else, some inconvenient details might surface concerning your brother's death. I overheard one conversation between your brother and his advisor about the threat you pose and ways to eliminate it.
What's the hell? Threat? We're brothers.
He thinks you feel bypassed, cheated. He fears you will overthrow him.
He's totally mad. Totally. I'm going to give him an earful.
Words alone will not avert his assassination plans. No, you must strike first.
Excellent, brother. I'm so pleased that we finally made it. It was a fight over nothing. Let's have a drink.
Sure, brother.
What?
It is your honor.
Silent treatment. What are you looking at me with those honest eyes for? Your fault. Who wanted me dead? Corbett sold you out. And now, he's got me by the balls. All because of you. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, brother. There's no forgiveness for me. But even so, out loud? I see. So you gave me something. Just like I gave something to brother. Yes. Yes! I did. I poisoned him. Corbett. I'm a fool. I thought he wanted to save me. And he just took the power. Took me by the throat, and he's storming the D6 now, and there's that virus, and if that falls into Corbett's hands, the end.
You
but you are the leader, they order him.
Call the troops back, you stole them a copy, buy some time to make a deal.
But Kaiser,
there's nothing more we can do here.
A spineless arm.
Faster, to the platform. Damn them! I am not surrendering D6! Follow me!
It will be bad for everyone if you lose? Then I have to save them. My family. You're good, Artyom.
He is gone. He did what he could. And now he is gone to meet his kin. I can't judge him for that. The remainders of humanity are finishing each other off in their final fight. It is not his war. I hope he was able to forgive us. Me. For what we did to his brothers and sisters.
Sitting this time. The red line's advancing on three sides. My brothers in arms, I am not a man for speeches, but here it is. You are the most dedicated, most courageous soldiers in the metro. Each of you is worth five reds. If you simply do the job you were trained to do, we'll win this battle. Sparta! To battle!
Sparta!
People.
Thank you.
You don't fuck with Rangers!
Don't get too cocky! They're still strong! Report the situation, Sergeant.
Colonel! Wounded are out of the fire zone and headed to the evac point!
Well done! Regroup and get ready! They're going to go at it again any moment now!
Yes, sir!
Looks like we did it. Great job, everyone. Listen up. Facility is rigged for demolition. I gave the order back in Polis. Now that we have lost D6, our only option is to destroy it.
Count us in, sir. What the hell? Nobody lives forever.
What the hell is this? Shit! Not again!
The Council?
Well, all are cleansed by the fires of revolution.
What a pleasant surprise, Colonel Miller.
Or what remains of you?
Artyom, it is time.
And who may this be? The resourceful young man. Tell me, Artyom, savior of the Metro. Where are you going?
Stop it!
Don't be afraid. There is nothing to be afraid of now.
Defeated our enemies and saved the Metro.
Was my papa brave?
The bravest of us all, because he was never afraid to embrace the things he didn't understand.
And where did the dark ones go, Mama?
Away to a safe place. But they promised to come back.